I hate to transcribe my own videos, and I'm too cheap to hire it out. Mark Robertson from ReelSEO told me about a free automatic transcription service called SubPly. So I thought I'd share my experiences and compare SubPly to transcribing it by hand. Let's get started. Assuming you already have your video on a host like lip.tv, or you have the FLV file on your server, place the path of the FLV file on SubPly and then wait. With this video, it took 46 minutes before I got an email saying it was done. Sometimes I've seen it work as fast as 5 minutes. Once you get an email from SubPly that's done, head them back to your account and save a local copy of the transcript. Then make the corrections you need to the text file by listening to your video. For this 3-minute video, it took 10 minutes to do about 80 corrections to the text file. Sometimes SubPly got entire sentences totally right, and sometimes I had to rewrite entire sentences from scratch. Mostly the corrections consisted of replacing words that it got wrong. Okay, there's two things I do with the finished transcription. The obvious one is to place a transcription on my site next to the video, and the other is to upload it to YouTube's caption feature, which may or may not help my video rank better on YouTube. I also add the text file to the video's description, which in my experience helps get more YouTube traffic because of the long tail of all the words that now become searchable. So is it faster to do by hand or use SubPly? Well, if you don't count the 46 minutes I had to wait for SubPly to do its thing, then it's faster because it only took me 10 minutes of corrections with SubPly and 23 minutes to do it all by hand. A couple quick things to know. Blip.tv is the only service I could get to work with SubPly with the FLV extensions, and SubPly only takes videos shorter than 5 minutes. Well, that's it. Happy transcribing.